dragons don't have a yellow brick road, but there certainly is an Oz here at South Oldham Middle School in the form of a production. Corinna, tell us more about this production you guys are doing here.
Okay, well, it's called Oz, and it's the first one ever at South Oldham Middle School, and we put a ton of work into it. There were 3 different classes. 2 of them went for half the year, and those were like the actresses and actors, and then one of them were like the people backstage who was making all the props and stuff, and it was for 35 minutes every morning, and it took a lot of work, but it was a lot of fun.
Yeah, a lot of work, but a lot of fun. We know that you guys made the costumes that you're wearing. That was pretty awesome, but a lot more went on behind the scenes with all these characters and all the hard work, so tell us about that, Heidi.
Well, the main characters, they're all double casted, and I give kudos to our directors, Haley Reed and Cy Tucker, for making that possible, because I know it was a lot of stress on them having to make sure that everyone was practiced, everyone was memorized, considering there was 2 of each character. Also, there was the set design people who were in another class and makeup, and they all were ones that really contributed to making the performance that we had last night and the one that we actually have tonight possible.
Zach, I know you're the Scarecrow. It seems like it would be a blast to be part of this first musical. Is it something that's a lot of fun for you?
Yeah, it is. It's really fun. I like coming here every morning, and it's our first block. We work on it for 35 minutes, and we get to sing and sometimes even dance, and of course, we get to act, and I just think it's fun acting because like, that's what I like to do, and I think everyone enjoys it.
And I've really enjoyed it, too, hanging out with Scarecrow, Dorothy, and the Munchkin in the production of Oz here at South Oldham Middle School. Just one of the things that makes it a super special school crib. Munchkins, say goodbye to all the people in TV land.
Thank you. See you later.